rich at Middle Ages. The kings were very rich and owned land. The king was the highest political authority.
He gave land to the noblemen.
In exchange, they were responsible for protecting the king and the land. The king and the noblemen lived in castles.